it's Kay here, and we are back from Amanda IT Player Career, guys. We're getting into another episode of the journey of Thomas Duarte in the NFL. But hopefully you guys are all having a fantastic day today on this lovely Sunday, the day of the sun. Sunday. Probably not the reason why Sunday is called Sunday, but one thing about Sunday is football's on today. The conference championships, Super Bowl's right around the corner, and so is that one thing called the Pro Bowl that like no one watches anymore. But anyways, before we ran on anymore, what we're doing in this episode is we're getting into two more games of the regular season and see if Thomas Duarte can continue to dominate in the NFL. Keyword, Duarte dominating. Thomas Duarte, not the Chargers. It's still somewhat early in the season though, so playoff dreams are still not dead. So the question is, can Thomas Duarte help the Chargers bounce back after back-to-back losses? Get your game face on, Thomas, let's go. So in this episode, we're gonna be taking on the Titans and then the Seattle Seahawks. It's gonna be fun. But also, guys, remember, if you're enjoying these Thomas Duarte player careers, remember to hit that like button to support your boy, aka me. And also, just let me know you're enjoying the series. This episode, man, we got to get in the end zone, as Thomas Duarte hasn't been able to get in the end zone the last two games, so we're definitely going to try to, you know, score. I mean, you always try to score, but you know what I mean. I'm trying to score. You guys told me to put on a dark visor mask. But yeah, we're going to rock a dark visor. Looking mean. We're 700 experience away from an upgrade, so let's get to the practice, and we'll earn an upgrade.
Let's see some hustle out there.
I got you, coach.
Big game on Sunday.
They want us to be working on some out routes. I like it. Hit me. Oh, look at that one-hander. Oh, God. Okay, you're right. I probably should go for hurdles in practice. All right, let's go. Ah, crispy route. All right, we got to get the first down. Get out of my way. Whoa. The dark visor, man, has unleashed the dark Thomas Duarte. The dark side. Ah! Oh, God. All right, I got body slammed that time. I got wrecked. Yep. Burn him on the outside. See, that's the thing. Next game, we got to utilize Thomas Duarte's blend of speed and size, you know? For the stat upgrades, guys, do we go with possession, red zone, deep threat, or slide? Honestly, I like deep threat. I just feel like it gives better stats. Maybe we'll get like speed or something, or acceleration. Oh. All right, awareness, catch of traffic, catching deep route run, two medium and one spectacular catch. Not bad. And we also went up in overall. But no for the do, guys. Let's get into the first game of this episode versus Marcus Mariota's Tennessee Titans. We got to catch wins. We have to.
International. Why are you saying it like that?
Wait, are we playing in London right now? Oh, snap. London game, man. Yeah, London game. Okay. All right. Now we got to go off. We got to go international, man. Ooh. Okay. That's pretty dope. We have lost too much, team. Oh, look at Thomas Duarte giving Keenan Allen a pump-up speech. We're playing in another country. We cannot lose. We have to prove ourselves. Defense forces a three and out. Off the start. Let's get out there, man. In practice, we're running a bench play. Let's go with it. Get to the outside. I'm locked. When we mix these all right, two please tell me you completed that. You threw a pick on the first play? Oh, my God. And it's six. And it's six. Phillip, the game plan was doing outside throws. Oh, my God. That's a terrible start. All right, how about a stretch run? Come on, set a block. Set a block. Get a block out in front. Good block, Thomas Duarte. I got thrown on the field, but hey, we're opening up some running room for Melvin Gordon for 25. Will the run help set up a deep shot here? Come on. Go, go, go. Find me. I'm somewhat open. Great catch. First down, Thomas Duarte. Can we burn him over the top? Good pass to Tyrell Williams. That's a touchdown. Right back in this game, man. All right, we had an early scare. Defense has been playing stellar, too. Shutting down Tennessee. Let's go with an inside zone run. Set a block. Come on, wide receiver. Yeah, get manhandled. But we didn't go anywhere. Run. Oh, we burned him. We burned him. Throw up a jump ball. Oh, good throw underneath to Antonio Gates. Good. Oh, what a catch by Antonio Gates. First down. Second and goal. We're going to go with the quick slant. I don't think they'll see this coming. But fire it. Oh, good route. Yeah, we're open. We got it. All right. Oh, we held it. Tyrell Williams with his second touchdown. Yo, we are slicing up Tennessee's defense right now. We're going to run this rock. Set a block. Oh my God, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Melvin. That was my bad. About to run a crispy comeback route. They're not ready for it. Whoop, got me. I'm open. Yep. First down catch. Nope. At least Thomas got his first tackle of his career. Throw one up to me, Phil. Let's go. Big first down catch. Let's go back to the running attack, man. Set a crispy block. Yeah. Oh my god, dude. Will this work? You got me. I'm open. And we took a sack. You're kidding, dude. Last time we did this play, we were wide open. We're going to go right back to it. Oh, we burned him. No, I'm getting locked. All right. Incomplete. All right. We're going to have to punt. Find me. Whoop. Oh, yep. All right. Good throw underneath to Antonio Gates. First down. Let's try a corner route. Watch this crispy route. Ah. Over the top. No, I'm not open. Oh, we caught a break. Oh, my gosh. We're going to try an easy screen pass underneath here. Yep, I'm open. Throw it to me. Throw it to me. All right, block on front, guys. Block, block, block. Let's go. Oh, 9 yards. We're in field goal scoring distance. Let's rely on Melvin Gordon here to pick us up. That got to be a first. Thank you. I'm getting locked up pretty bad this game. I can't get open. I'm not open. Throw it underneath. Yep, I'll block. I'll block out in front. All right, I didn't block. I'm sorry. This play may just work. Let's try a wide receiver end around here. Yep, yep, yep. That's live running space. Dive! Down on the one. So close. Passing attack has been wide open in the red zone. We're going right back to it. Got me, got me. Throw it, throw it. That's a touchdown. Thomas Duarte getting his first touchdown in weeks. This London game is lit. I'm going to block B, Melvin. Trust in my blocking ability. Set a block. Ah! Oh, I got man. All right, well, it didn't make a difference. Let's go with a little slant. Oh, I'm open. Find me, find me. Good catch. All right, 8 yards. Set a block on the outside. Good block, Thomas. And Melvin, go. No, fall forward, not backwards. DB, you're not ready for this, man. Ah. Come on, come to the inside. Ah. Oh, my God. Dude, I'm getting locked up. But wait, we have a receiver wide open. Tyrell Williams with a huge game. Find me, I'm open. I'm open. Throw it, throw it, throw it. All right, block out front. Come on. That got to be a touchdown. Let's go. Come on, come on. Dive. That's 6. Let's get it. Thomas with his second touchdown. Turning it up. In London. First and inches, set up a deep shot here. Crispy route time. Ah, I'm open. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I'm getting locked. Oh, wait. You got me. Thomas Duarte breaking tackles. 3 tackles. What a beast. Oh, you got me. You got me. Give me some time. You had me over the top, Phillip. Come on. Find me up the sideline, Phil. All right, I'm not open. I'm not open. Yep. Good throw. Set a block out in front. Antonio Gates fighting for 6. Hurry up. 3rd and 1. Let's rely on the passing attack here. I know I can get open. They can't guard me. Ah, yes, first down. Oh, find me, find me, find me. You got me so much room. Yes, Thomas Duarte getting his 3rd. Let's go. Austin Eckler, pound this rock in, man. I'll set a block on the outside. Did we get it? We got it. So after we picked up the first down, time is now Tennessee Titans' enemy. They're putting a blitz out there. We're going to help block it. Okay, I didn't block anybody. I set a good block on the outside. Melvin Gordon with the first down pickup. No, dude, you're kidding. There is a booth review, though. Oh, he's down. He's down. We were able to kneel the ball and catch our first win in a long time. Phillip Rivers turned up this game, man. Phillip Rivers threw 5 touchdown passes, 2 picks. Melvin Gordon finished with 3.8 yards a carry, but then receiving Thomas Duarte, 9 catches, 118 yards, but 3 touchdowns. Yo, Thomas, look happy, man. We won. Yo, I didn't know. We have the #1 ranked offense in the NFL and the 30th defense. Jeez. We're the 33rd in the NFL for points allowed. That doesn't make any sense. There's only 32 teams. If we get a gold in the next game plan for this weekly training, then we get another stat upgrade. Come on, let's get this gold. Let's get this gold, man. It's like, let's get this bread, but let's get this gold. So now what do we choose? Deep threat, red zone, possession, or slot? We're going to go with deep threat again. Plus, I just think it gives better stats. Catching, medium route run, release, spectacular catch, deep route run, and we went up in overall. Okay. Oh, and we're playing at Seattle's home. God, yo. These guys are pumped, man. Seattle got the ball first, and they got a field goal. All right, as long as it's not 7, it's not the worst start. Last week, we could not run effectively. Let's go back to the pass. See if we can feed off of it a bit. No, yo, okay. We are so lucky, dude. We're doing slam practices all practice. We're gonna go to it. Oh, dude, I'm getting locked up bad. Wait, you got me? All right, we fumbled. Okay. Let's see if we can get this running attack going. Set a block. Set a block on field. No, loss of yards. It's not going good, man. This is not good. All right, come on. Go, go, go. You should have me open. You got me. You got me. I'm open. Good coverage. We caught it. First down. I'm going to run a nasty out route, man. Oh, what the freak? They're not even guarding me. Yo, throw it, throw it, throw it, throw it, throw it, throw it, throw it. I'm open. Yep. Good pass. Go. First down. Get off me, man. Oh, trucking players. Try feeding Eckler on a run here. Set a block. Oh, good hole, man. Eckler with 9. Okay. Well, the curls get the girls here. I'm open. You got me. Oh, God, man. We're going to power run this. Set a block upfield. Set one. All right, Melvin Gordon, first down. Good stuff. Oh, no, we lost our guard. 3rd and inches. Let's get some blocks. I got you. I got you. Good block on the outside. Melvin Gordon get six. After our team forces a punt, we are now backed up on our 3-yard line. We're actually going to pass and try to get some breathing room here. Come on. Oh, you got me. It's a blitz. Great pass. Go, Thomas. First down. Down on the 19. I'll set up an underneath throw. Oh, yeah, you got me. That's the first. Good catch. Oh, no. The Chargers defense is turning up. So, punting, you know, actually helped us out as now we have the ball on the 30-yard line. We're going on deep post here. Oh, we got it. Find me. First down. All right, good catch. Play action. Double move post. Got me. Don't do it. All right, good pass underneath. Is that a touchdown? Down on the 2. All right, we have time on our side. Let's pound this rock in, guys. Come on. Let's get it. Did we get it? Probably not. Let's call timeout. 2 runs in a row weren't effective. Will third time be the charm? Set a block upfield. Good block. Come on. Good blocking. Melvin Gordon getting 6. We take the lead and good blocking on the outside. Let's try a corner strike. Crispy route time, man. Oh, wait. I like the inside. I'm open. You got me. Beautiful throw. Hurdle him. Oh, I went for the hurdle. Run it towards my side, Melvin. I'll set a beast block. Yeah. Oh, the running attack has been fired. Let's try a halfback toss here. Come on. I'll set a block. Oh, I didn't set any block. I'm sorry. After we were not able to pick up the first down, they were able to get in the end zone. So now we're down by 3. Let's go back to the pass. Let's go back to the quick slants. Got me. Good throwing on the inside of Keenan Allen, 9 yards. 3rd and 3. Let's pick up this first down. It's rainy weather, man. Come on. Let's attack upfield. Did we get it? We got it. Oh, we lost yards. We didn't get it. Oh, my God. Please lock him up, defense. Oh, no. Bad. Gotta start playing aggressive, man. We're going over the top. Oh, yep. Throw me a fade. Throw it to me. Throw me up. Throw me one up, man. I'm coming back. Like, no. Come on. We caught it. No way. Broken tackle, too. The DB slept on it, man. What a play. All right. Good throw underneath. All right. Hurry up. Running a cover 3. Can we find a seam over the top? You got me. Throw it up. No, Phillip. Oh, my gosh. You had me. Hey, if we score a field goal, it will lock it up one possession. We missed the field goal? Oh, my gosh. 30-yard field goal. Or not even. Like, a 20-yard field goal, dude. To that field goal, like, the game was pretty much over, as you need to make it one possession with that. Phillip Rivers was not able to get in the end zone. Our rushing attack was. However, we did not run anywhere close to as effectively as the Seahawks. Receiving, we had 159 yards. Half of that was off of that one lucky play we made. But no one could get in the end zone. We are now 2-6, halfway through the regular season. There is a silver lining in the clouds. We cooked in the London game and in the Seattle game, minus not getting in the end zone. But in the London game, we got 3 touchdowns, dude. So Thomas Duarte is taking the league by storm. However, the Chargers, we all have a lot of work to do. But anyways, we're going to wrap it up. Just want to say thank you so much for watching, and I'm out. Love you guys. Peace.